hello, everybody in Chester County. This is Michelle Kichline. I'm one of your county commissioners, and I'm just here to really to share with you and to implore you, with the holiday season coming up and with Thanksgiving, just to remember to wear a mask no matter where you go. We still want you to be able to go out and shop for your turkey at Wegmans or Acme or Giant, but you've got to wear a mask, you've got to wash your hands, you have to use hand sanitizer. And we do want you to, the Christmas season, the Hanukkah season's approaching, we do want you to shop locally, but you must wear a mask when you go in there, because that's the way these businesses can stay open. We don't want to have to shut down again. And we don't think we do. If we just remember to wear a mask, wash our hands, and stay 6 feet away.